This is my 84 Cura that I backdated to a 75 RSR. Here's a quick walk around. Let me show you guys the car. This thing is pretty wide. So we start with the 84 Carrera. Here's what we did. We changed the front fenders, but the rear flares. It's all glass. The front fenders, the bumpers, it's all glass. The neat thing here, this is still a metal gas cap. So we incorporated into the fiberglass, and it looks good. We cut the rear SC flares off, and we installed these huge 15-inch wide RSR flares, and these are vented from the front and in the back. Okay, then we got a nice bumper and a nice whale tail. By the way, it's a Blue Plate California car. I am the third owner. All the glass was taken out, wheels off, everything was off, and it's painted to a 66 Porsche color, Dolphin Gray. And you can see this is a very, very nice paint job. It was color sanded and buffed throughout the car. Got nice H4s with the black rim. Got four CVs up on the hood that I use reinforcement on the back of it. A nice little tow hook. Got some 15-inch rear compromoted wheels that I restored a couple years ago, and finally I had a car to put it on. Got DOT street legal Hoosier tires on it, and they're pretty fat and they are wide. And yes, this is street legal. You can see these tires barely have any miles on them. Some in the back. They're really sticky, they're really wide, and they look awesome. As far as the engine, actually let's do the interior. Even door handles were restored when I did the work. Well, the interior is pretty much stock. We have some nice silver gauge bezels, got a sparkle wheel, shifter knob, and the pedals. The dash is decent. It does have a crack. There you go. Nice door cards on both sides. It's got a nice stereo, so you can enjoy music. It's got AC. It's not a race car, so you can still have all the amenities. You got sunroof, works. You got power window, works. You got a pretty decent stereo. Got a nice pair of Recaro seats right here. There's a hole for the fifth opening, and these scroll belts are brand new, 2 months old. We got a welded in half roll bar. Let me show you. There you go. It's painted to match the body color. Headliner is still in. It looks excellent, and it's black. Okay, well, let's see the motor. You open it and it stays up by itself. This is a stock 3.2. It's very clean. Got 48,000 on the top end, rebuilt. And doesn't smoke. Doesn't make any weird noises. Pulls strong. What I've done, I used Steve Wong's chip. And I used a cat bypass, but of course before that I smogged the car. So the car is smog legal and it will pass smog, which it did. We got an updated AC compressor, we got new AC lines, and there's a condenser. So we got AC. It closes nicely and it stays still. There we go. Doors open and close just like they should on the Porsche. These are the steel doors. door pink. This car looks really good, runs and drives really good. Wish I could keep it. There we go. Gonna fire it up. The car sounds really nice.